the University of Information Science and Technology
UIST, St. Paul the Apostle,
Macedonian, Université za informatique navke et analogie,
Sive Apostol Pavle,
translit, Université za informatique navke et technologie,
SV, Apostol Pavle,
is a state university, located in Ohrid, the Republic of Macedonia. UIST was founded by the Parliament of the Republic of Macedonia by the Act on Establishment of the University for Information Technology in 2008. In 2010, the students of UIST made the first supercomputer cluster computer in Republic of Macedonia. The international outreach of the university results in UIST having a multinational student population from more than 40 countries worldwide, along with local students. More than 450 local and foreign students study at the UIST. UIST has accreditations for 15 undergraduate and master programs in English as the medium of instruction. According to the Academic Ranking of World Universities for 2015-2016, UIST was ranked among the top 3 university in Macedonia out of 19 other universities. UIST has 5 faculties: Faculty of Communication Networks and Security (CNS), Faculty of Computer Science and Engineering (CSE), Faculty of Information Systems, Visualization, Multimedia and Animation (ISVMA), Faculty of Applied Information Technology, Machine Intelligence and Robotics, Faculty of Information and Communication Science. UIST have international collaboration and bilateral memorandum of cooperation with several universities worldwide: Oakland University, Rochester, Michigan, USA; Istanbul University, Istanbul, Turkey; Cumhuriyet University, Sivas, Turkey; Technical University of Cluj-Napoca, Cluj-Napoca, Romania; Universitatea de Vest din Timișoara, Timișoara, Romania; Elizard University, Ondo, Nigeria; Kütahya Dumlupina University, Kütahya, Turkey.